Well, that's not what I meant, but we're in it now. All right. Do we have any worms in here? Need you to distract them so I can GTFO, please. Oh, intel. That works. All right, I want to know about the Ushak. Terrified of more guy flies. Heavily damaged by beast attacks. Fear of Karagors. Ranged fire and stealth will work on him. He's got Beast Slayer, so even though he's terrified of them, he will. Okay. He's enraged by acrobatics. Oops. Immune to execution. That's good to know. Ah, shit. You guys absolutely saw me. There's Moog.
Someone's sneaking about. Shrock, the ranger!
Blood and pain. Da da da. No, not him. I would like to be able to see, thank you. No, not him. There we go. Y'all work for me now. Gonna... Bop. Ba-ba-da-ba. You're mine now. Okay. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. You're my bitch. Hi, man. You're mine now. What do you say we go up to? All right. There is some intel over this direction. Oof. Okay. Huh!
You will kneel. All
right, so we got him. Let's do Moog. He's vulnerable to stealth. Good to know. Range attacks, executions, and fire. All right. All right, there's another one over here. You do 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 do. All right, let's start here.
The Ice Mountain.
Give me a second while I refill my cup. Come on. All right. Okay. There's another worm over there. Oh, wait. You're mine now.
Ookbook the Savage.
Sorry, sir. I didn't mean to murder you like that. My bad. Would you fucking... That's the button I want. There we go. Y'all see nothing? Trying to get up on here. Maggot nest. Yum. Alien, come on. If you can't sound a trail, you're no use to me in battle.
Oh,
Oh, right. That doesn't work on him. On them. Right, 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 right. Don't mind me, just gonna yeet out. Hey, fellas. All right, bye. Hey, bye. All right, so I got these three, next three.
Pause the pain bringer.
Won't you be mine? Just gonna pop, 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 pop. All right, Alrighty. I'm still sad that there's no Haydir. Not you. What is this?
Thank you. can do is spatter blood all over my armor. Please?
That's all well and good. Now let's do it!
You are mine! I scorn you!
Giving me a bother today. Oh, he's gonna get you all just to shut you up, eh?
Shog.
Arrowproof, enraged by stealth. Okay. Damn it, I'm dead.
Should have known better than to fight me, sweetness.
It's like I'm rusty or something, y'all. Tempting. Yeah.
Strains his feeble mind plotting and planning. Let us make things simpler for him.
Kill the worm out of the dunes, cuts it open, and finds Krimzon Plays.
They were telling the same story last year.
Suffer me now!
Excuse me. Y'all saw nothing. There he is. Not alone.
Shog.
Not letting you run this time.
Oh, he's gonna finish it.
Shock.
Makes everything different. If I'd known you were coming back, I'd have left more of a mark on you.
All right. All right, where's Shag? Shog. Whatever his name is. There's Flog. Oh, I already have him. No, I don't. Now I do. Flammable beast fodder. Okay. Oops. Helps if I push the right button, doesn't it?
Stop!
Let's focus on Shog first. Lower level and less of a pain in the butt, potentially, because of the shield. Hey, buddy. You're mine now. Shh, 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 shh. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, he has a shield. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Alright. And now we're back to you. Didn't I just clear that? Fine. Since I'm here, let's go ahead and do this. What's the party, y'all? That's seriously a hell of a party there, guys. Come on. Okay, hold that thought for a second. I need to check something. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait, I have inventory, right. Okay, you seriously, ring light, stop that. Okay. No, not you. There'll be an ad in about 9 seconds. Ooh, a Graug. Yes, please. Okay. I am going to fast travel back over here. Actually, hold on a second. Three 19. 191. I'll be fine.
I don't like the sound of that.
Gorm hot tongs.
Excuse me.
Crush Tog.
Draw out Rug the Defiler by killing his savages. Defeating the outpost leader disables alarms. Okay.
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
Brutal. Aerial stealth kills. Can do, actually. Yeah, we'll just kill him. I didn't want to. Okay, that works.
Thank you.
cougar, the marauder.
Hold on a second. Let me remind myself what my increases my health is above. 7 might gain when striking into. Okay. Recover 10 health when killing an enemy. Okay. Increases poison damage. Increases damage. Damage dealt increases by 12% when health. Okay. Rogue has arrived. Time.
I'm gonna honor the savages you killed by spilling your blood.
Time to take the rug out and beat him.
It's what they would have wanted.
Okay, let's just pop. Yeah, okay. Shush. Alright. Let's remind myself what he's weak against. Heavily damaged by fire and beast attacks. Damaged by ranged and executions. He's susceptible to frost, but he's poison proof. And he's vigilant against stealth, which means I can't get the drop on him the way I would like to. Okay.
What's out there? It's something, no mistake.
Okay. What was it again? Flame? Yeah, flame is good. Hi. Oof. Okay, you got here. You found me really quickly. Okay. Ouch.
Tell me what you've got.
Follow me first. Alright, buddy, where you at? I'm over here. Come on. Hi. Over here. I'm over here, prick. Come on. I'm gonna... call me Mr. Steal Your Mount. Yeah, I can actually. Watch me. Oof. Okay. So range was a bad idea for him. Got it. Which I think I knew or could figure, but yike. Just a simple big ol' yikes. That must have been a headshot. Alright, so he's vigilant against stealth. So I just need to get up into his face. You know what? Fuck it. Elven Rage. I said Elven Rage. I'm just gonna murder him. Because that was taking too long. I'll take a look at these, but I have to run to the bathroom, so I'll be right back. See you guys in a second. Don't go anywhere. All right, I'm back. Sorry, I was a little bit slower because I was reading through some of these things, just so that I could decide what I wanted to do. And I've looked at a few of these. I focused specifically on these ones that don't have, don't already have the upgrade, an upgrade active. And so I will. Excuse me. I will probably go for one of those. I like the idea of the Talon Strike, but it's not that much of a priority. I don't use the Mighty Shot that often, usually because I forget it exists. But I might use it, excuse me, more if it had an upgrade like one of these things. Though I'm leaning more towards, where is it? This one, the proximity trigger. Or the spirit drain. I need to start using the Deadly Spectre more. To keep forgetting that it exists. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna unlock the proximity trigger, because that's already something I use on a regular. And then I'm gonna start trying to consciously trying to use the Deadly Spectre ability more often. So that I can actually Hey, look, completed it. Okay, now hold that thought a second while I you know what, I'm gonna do this one. All right, Celebrimbor, let's get you one of your memories, huh?
Dorthad, control. It is not the weapon that wins the war, but he who wields it. We will turn the weapons of the enemy.
8 baits, kill orcs while mounted on beasts. One, two. I hit that one. Why am I not seeing any more baits?
Hmm.
Oh fuck, that's a Drake. And that's a Graug. He doesn't have any of his usual of my usual upgrades that I'm used to having.
Dorthad, control. It is not the weapon that wins the war, but he who wields it. We will turn the weapons of the enemy against him.
Okay, so that's all of the bait. There's the Drake.
Oh,
And the Graug. Well, damn. It got really close there a couple of times, but damn, I got it.
Like the orcs themselves, the beasts of Mordor became my allies.
Oh, okay. There we go. Could be better, but I still want to grind some XP as much as possible, you know? Okay. So. Oh shoot, I forgot to do something while I was on break. Be right back. Sorry about that. It says it's still there, but we know it's not. Okay. Let's see here. know what? Let's fast travel to up here. Oh wait, hold on a second. I need to check something. Oh. That's probably not gonna happen. Okay. Come on, can I climb the thing? Apparently not.
Draw him out
by killing his defenders. All right.
Your defenders are no more protection than a fog.
So before we actually get into this, let me I'm in a mission, right? Okay. Okay. Aerial ranged kills. Okay. Just shank him real quick. And him. And let's eat our way up. Come on, up. There you go. And up. All right. Ow. That hurt. Up, 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 up. One.
They wonder if they'll miss their precious monument.
They put far too much value in material possessions.
Wrong button.
Pratu.
Whoever killed my defenders will wish he had shield soon.
Arpratu.
Mortally vulnerable to stealth. Okay. And he's terrified of burning. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Quick look around. Get fucked. Get fucked!
Hey! Sneaking around, stealing my kill? You'll pay for that, man filth!
Tars.
He's arrowproof and immune to curse. But not to fire! Or poison. I'm just gonna shank. Oh, he's arrowproof. Right. It's gonna go over here. Okay. So, well, it's the same defense, but if I stealth kill an archer, it'll be higher. Yeah, I'll go ahead and do that. Use a ranged weapon to kill an enemy while your might is full. Let's go find some archers, shall we? Oh right, I have a skill to unlock. If those... Yeah, I'll do this. I'll just go ahead and do this. Archers. Excuse me. I'm dying, apparently. Excuse me. All right. Okay. Now. Thank you. Excuse me. I'll be right back again. I'm sorry. Y'all, that's all I'm gonna do for him right now. Okay,
cough.
Yeah, let's go for him.
Nazu.
Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me. Ah, I see. Okay. Brimbor was forced to walk a treacherous path. Avoid traps. Okay.
Bregard, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory.
I got hit.
Bregard, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory.
Damn it. In my inventory. Oh, right. Got so far too, damn it.
Dregged, the path to victory is really one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory.
Come on. Alright, so I kind of have to blow this one up. Okay. Oh, too close. Fuck. Well, I didn't get hit, but I did just blow up way too many mines. Nope. Damn it. Holy shit, this is hard.
Bregged, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory.
Okay, only two. Better than before. Damn it.
Those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory.
I mean, could I just, like... Okay, I'm leaving the mission area. Darn. Outsmart the game by going a different direction. Fine. Okay. Oop. Didn't blow up any mines that time. All right, cool, cool, cool. So far, so good. Ooh-wee. I don't know why I'm suddenly talking like that. It's fine. All right. All right. We're doing much better than we were. Back to almost where we were. Okay. Oh God. Damn it! I panicked! Fuck me. Alright.
Bregard, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory.
Fuck. Well, still only blew up one. Damn it. I ran right into that because I got impatient. This is fine. I wish I could skip the intro part, though.
For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory.
Hey, only one. Woo! Okay. Oh, I accidentally triggered one. Oh, well. Oh God. Slow and steady. Careful. Okay. Wait here for a second. Okay. Now. Oh God, that's a... Three out of five. Okay. Yes! Yes! Hoo-wee!
Whatever victories I had, I could not outrun Sauron, who pursued me till the end. Now I must...
Yeah. No, let's do this one. 4:30 almost. Bruh. Oh, right.
Lugar the flesh lump.
Uncomplicated.
Last time, you won't shame me again. This time, I'll show you what an Uruk does when you back him into a corner.
Don't care about it. Just care about the killing.
Ruination.
Or laid in its cold grasp on the battlefield until a squirming, wriggling warmth took over me. A thousand pulsing maggots crawled over and into me, scouring the dead flesh from my ragged wounds. Now they are with me, always. A churning, writhing horde of torment.
Not him. Oh God, I'm already dead. Again. Shit, a Graug, okay. I mean, I was nowhere near him. Yay for glitchy games. It's fine. I mean, that was bullshit, but this is fine.
Earth was once home to beasts far greater than those alive today. Here, there be dragons.
Here, there be dragons. Here, there be dragons. There'll be dragons here.
Captain for the Slav tribe is seeking a worthy opponent.
Hosa!
So many ideas for what we can do with your scalp. Too bad you've only got one.
arrow-proof, poison-proof, and frost-proof. Okay. Okay, let's climb up here. One, two... Oh, almost. Ooh! That was a gunshot. Oh, I need more focus. Shit, okay. Just gonna... Come on. Yeah, of course he's enraged by acrobatics.
I appreciate this slaughter.
Damn it, I know he's adapted. Stop it. Come on, come on. Yes, yes, he's adapted. Would like you to stop firing for a second, please. There we go. Fucking hell. All right, I need to get up there and do that before it gets too much later.
They lack the grace and precision of the elves, yet they persist in flinging arrows our way.
I will probably.
I don't mind, so long as they...
Oh wait, this is what. All right, hold on. Sorry, y'all. I have to be RB again. Oh wait, I was gonna fast travel, that's right. Okay. I have to kill 5 enemies while my might is full. Easy enough. Jesus. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oof. No, I think yeah, this might be my best option. Okay, so I can't do that to him anymore. Okay. Oof-ta. All right. We hope. Here we hope.
Oof.
Come on, dude, do something. How about you actually attack him, dumbass? Instead of just standing back and taunting him? I should have given him the Olog boost. Come on, attack him. Okay, there you go. Yes. Fucking hell, dude. Headshot one enemy while you have no focus. Should be able to do that. Only once. Alright. Waste the focus. Done. Okay. Now then. Alrighty. Map, please. There we go. Let's try to find Shog. Is that him? Shog. That is him. It's flammable, beast fodder. Immune, arrow proof, and immune to curse. Okay. I didn't run away. Gonna let the spiders take care of him for a bit. An army of spiders! Just a little bit. Who are you again?
We'll see how well you fight. Hoorah.
Immune to execution, fireproof, and vigilant against stealth. Oh god. Okay, guys. Yeah, of course he did. Okay. Again. Okay, I need to get the fuck out of here because with both captains, this is not gonna happen. Hello, sir. Gonna pop here and then pop. We'll do this. Terrified of burning, terrified of more guy flies, vulnerable to stealth, not immune to anything. That's good. Okay.
These Ologs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them. Something.
It's just shank.
blade. End the feasting.
Don't stop searching.
Unintentional, but it'll take it.
These marauder orcs value loot above all else.
Certainly above their own lives.
When I find the maggot who's killing my orcs, he's going to wish they were still alive and ripping his limbs off one by one.
Hi.
Welcome to
Mordor. We know you've got eyes in our fort. And when we find your spy, we're going to throw him off the walls. We'll keep the eyes, though.
It's anybody who's wearing blue instead of red. There we go. Yay, I'm level 30. Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and get this just because I've been sprinting a lot. And I like the idea of it being stealthy.
Someone save me!
Okay. What time is it? 4 till? I'll try to do some more clearing out and stuff. Clearing out some of the captains or converting them or whatever. Before next week. But, honestly, this is close enough to 5 that I think I'm just gonna call it. I know I started late and then I'm kind of technically ending early. But, you know, it is what it is. So So yeah. Anyway. Second, there we go. All right. So thanks for hanging out with me while I stream today. And that's it for me for this week. I might start doing some stuff on some Fridays every now and then. Like, I've been saying that for a while, but I might. Not this week though. Unless I jump in with Yvonne, jump into something with Yvonne or somebody else, or tomorrow or something. Yeah, that's it from me for the week. I'll see you all on Monday. Check out these amazing people up here. In my link tree, I have links to even more recommendations, as well as a link to my YouTube where you can watch all my prior streams, my socials where you can follow me for updates about when I'm going live and what I'm playing and things like that, and my Discord where you can hang out with me and also get updates there, and a bunch of other stuff that you can find in my link tree. So yeah, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around. Oh, there's also my Patreon in the link tree. But yeah, remember to have empathy, have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all on Monday. Excuse me. I love you all. Peace out.